Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. Last time we defeated some bosses and got interrupted in the middle of cutscenes. This time, we're checking out some of the moves we gained. Hold Y during a combo to get... I thought I already had I had this. Oh well. Well, this is a new day. We gained last time. This is the ability we gained last time, and this and today we're getting another new ability. Quick Siloon. This would be very useful for some enemies you have to fight. We'll go over that at the end. But that's our new abilities we gained today, and I hope to be put them to use in our gameplay. But first, we've got... First, we have to get over here. Collect anything we need. And go. To cyberspace. I had to focus. I was trying to get an S rank on this. Okay. Let's try again. Try to get 30 rings and I'm Now I just need 30 rings. 30 rings, and... I'm not gonna get this at my same time, but I'm gonna get those 30 rings and all red rings. Basically, because to get all the complete rings. Ah! Oh, I got 30 rings. Oh, I forgot the last red ring. Well, I'm gonna try this again. Multiple attempts. So while I'm doing all these Cyrus Space levels, trying to get an S, trying to 100% complete this level, because I know I can do it. How are you all doing? Do people like these videos? I'm trying to do them until I finish this game. I don't know if I'm gonna 100% it yet or not. Okay, I was too distracted focusing on getting that last red ring, but that's a talk. But would you guys like to see me try to complete every level of all and get all the keys? If not, I won't do them. But I wanted to see if anyone was interested in me trying to do them. Exit training. I will try to get 100% all of the islands if the people want me to. But if they don't, I will not try to 100% complete this game. I won't do it with other series like Skyrim or Metroid because I'm really not good at enough at them to do it. And but others think I'm good at enough to try to 100% this game. I will try to get everything out. I don't mean like the challenge runs, like boss rush mode or anything like that. I just mean the main game. Like the island and such. That's what I hope. Like get the 100% of the maps, 100% of all the islands. Yeah. like I'm doing now. I want to get as much content I want to show off as I can. So, if anyone will be interested in that, let me know.
Someplace safe!
There you go! That you can't fail. You'll die.
Cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
That was a warning?
That's why I wanted it. Wanted the speed, that new ability, but I got to say. It starts getting a little bit more... A little more not necessary. After you In this area, I should say. A new ability I showed at the beginning of the game. Not the wild one, but... You have to explore a little bit more. So enemies get a little difficult there, more difficult. I would suggest for this map, you should clear it out before you do too much. As there is a lot of annoying factors. Oh boy, there is. At this episode... By this episode was recorded, Sonic Dream was recently announced. That scene looks very cool, and I kind of want to do a let's play on it if I can. Oh god, this thing. Going to be our stopping point for today. Next time on Sonic Frontiers, we're going to continue our main objectives. See you guys then.